world. Look at that wrong world. I predict global fun. Free basics. Books for creatives. Ethnological masculinity. Out to make this. World automated. World product creators. But those who not them. My proof goes to go on ages. They separate that from nations. Niggas not in class war. We think Africa's enslaved. We know from Africa's poor. Inside the river though. We just count for your money. They started enslaving Africans. Now they control every world. That people learn. They made us all with them. The world selling the weapons. These are defense systems. Training their soldiers. While people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved. We started the river to Mauritania. We got the feeling that just Muhammad is the king. Not the savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my bridging link. We told democracy and capitalism would solve everything. But depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, go down, blow the world, stand up. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. Africans taking our slaves to Arabs and Turks. Commanded to cut off the clip of the girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was to become a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just my lady wasn't breathing and I bet the rest again. It seems all a joke, but it don't get it's time. Maybe that's what they thought. But still to bring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I found the global firm. You heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I see map, I can research it, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill and take my phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, things that are relevant. I like to sleep around, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy overall. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my swerve, be friendly and intelligent. Cause my truck and this one's really not needed. My lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the global now, global for one. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. What up? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your baby goods, you kicked your ass, atheists in prison there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm.